season I've been coaching them. There are four teams we've put together for this season, so we move our teams around depending on school level. So it's their first season as a complete unit. We've been playing really well. The girls have been working very hard, particularly on the press that we introduced to them. And so far we're sitting on top of the ladder with one round to go in the final, so couldn't be more proud.
Speaking of proud, what's been your proudest moment this season?
Teaching the girls some new skills and really getting to work as a unit. The girls really work hard for each other, and there's no weak links in either teams I overcoach.
Who's the funniest player on the team?
Probably Tiana. She makes me laugh because she thinks she's small, but she's the one that gives me 110% every game.
And how do you think this team's going to go in finals?
I'm pretty confident the girls will do very well, and I know that they're all striving to do the best they can.
So guys, what are your names?
I'm Una,
I'm Emily,
I'm Bethany,
and I'm Amy.
How's the season gone so far?
Amazing!
Great!
Awesome!
Where are you guys sitting on the ladder?
First!
And how many games have you won?
We've
probably lost two.
What's been the highlight / funniest moment of the season?
Una falling over all the time.
And
the time.
When Rhiannon goes to the other end.
What do you guys think of your coach? Is he mean? Is he funny? Is he nice? Is he tough?
He's weird.
He's nice.
And nice and funny.
So I've heard that one of you is the daughter of a coach. Which one's that?
Me.
You get along well with him?
Yeah.
Yeah? Do you make fun of him?
No.
I've heard that you're the naughty player on the court.
No.
Some players are naughty.
She is.
Do any of you play any other sports?
Yeah.
What do you guys play?
I do swimming and taekwondo.
Nothing?
Does it count as like rep?
Yeah, you can say. So you play, who do you play rep for?
I play under 10s, under 12s and rep.
For?
Depending on range.
Oh, good choice.
Same, I play for Dandenong.
Oh, you play for Dandenong too, good choice. I like your selection of teams. Do any of you want to play for the WNBL Rangers?
Yeah.
Probably my fifth year now that I've been involved with the club. This season we've got a record 95 teams, and we've grown from a very small amount over the last 25 years to what we are today. We like to be known as the family club. You know, we have a lot of families that come and play for us and have multiple siblings. We hopefully provide a nice learning and enjoyable environment for the kids, and we get a lot of new players come to us for that reason. Yeah, you can get in contact with us via our website, just Google search Rowville Rockets, or directly to the registrars at rowvillerockets.com.au.
Awesome, thank you very much for your time.
No problem.